What's up, the squad? Back on the video, I'm Reckless. We got Dax to be a man. Make sure y'all hit the like button, subscribe. It's definitely been a minute since reacting to Dax. You know what I'm saying? That's my dude, though.
Yeah, I remember you talking about
him,
but I think I'm on
his fan page. Actually, just followed me. Dax followed me.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah,
he followed me a minute ago on YouTube. Yeah, I think he subscribed to me. Big shout out to Dax. The work that he's been doing. I always see it. See you on Instagram. See you, you know what I'm saying? Dropping videos. Definitely proud of you, feel me? For the videos you be dropping. Definitely dope. Charting note, make sure y'all hit that like button, subscribe button. More Dax, make sure y'all comment down below. Let's get in the video.
I can't hide myself. I don't expect you to understand. I just hope I can explain what it's like to be a man. It's a lonely road, and they don't care about.
It was gonna be sad and shit.
I don't know. I can't do
none of
that.
Oh God.
And they don't care about. It's not about how you feel, but what you provide inside that home. Yeah, I know this life can really beat you down. You wanna scream, but you won't make a sound. Got so much weight that you've been holding, but won't show any emotion. As a man that goes unspoken, that we can't cry when life gets hard. Unconditional love for women, children, and dogs.
I feel like that's something like for a lot of men. It's like I feel like when he mean it, we can't cry. It's not meaning literally. Like it's more so of a man. Me personally, I don't like doing it in front of anybody. Really, I can't even just say like my girl or my kids. Like it's really anybody because it. It's just being a man. Like, you just don't want to do that. You know what I'm saying? And show your emotions.
Yeah.
But when you do type shit. And you try to hide it damn near. Because you don't want, you know what I'm saying,
nobody
that.
Nobody will see you.
Yeah, on God. Because me personally, I don't like to. And especially, like, around people and stuff like that. When you really stressed and, you know what I'm saying, actually going through something.
Yeah.
But it's one thing of shit. A lot of people have to let it out.
Yeah,
a lot of people have to let it out.
After.
Oh God, and I feel like it'll make you a little bit stronger. Shit, I won't even lie to y'all. Shit, I still go through shit on a daily basis. Month ago, two months ago, shit like that. Going through really this year, it's been real tough. You know what I'm saying? So I definitely feel for it. You know what I'm saying a lot. Know what he's saying.
We know that we just have to play our parts, and don't nobody give a damn about our broken hearts. Yeah, as a man, we gotta pave our way. Our only function is to work and slave. There's no respect for you if you ain't paid. You're disregarded as a human, and you can't complain. And if you ever make it up and actually reach that place and find a woman that you love and give her your last name, you'll feel the things that you provide is only why she stays. And when you try to explain, you'll say, I can't hide myself. I don't expect you to understand. I just hope I can explain what it's like to be a man. It's a lonely road, and they don't care about what you know. It's not about how you feel, but what you provide inside that home. Don't give up, keep fighting. As a man, our sun is our horizon. And our father's actions play a role, and we end up like them. So they can't let us see them hurt, cause we'll embody what they do and start a generational curse. No wonder most men are so depressed. All the things that they can't express.
Like, that's why it's important though. Like him doing it. What was it? He got bills right here. But he didn't sit there and tell his kids that. He don't want his kids to see. He teaching his kids, you feel me? Make sure y'all pay this. And I feel like a lot of kids, this, like, around this generation and shit like that, like, the younger generation, like, they think that they always, like, your parents, like, back then, We used to get whoopings. We used to get yelled at. We used to get beat down, all that shit. Now it's like these kids don't get none of that. Then when they do get yelled at or something like that, it's like I tell my brothers and sisters, my nana, she's a foster parent, tell her kids, it's not that she's yelling at you or I'm yelling at you. It's more so of like trying to teach you because we've been there. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, my little brother, he just started working. My other little brother, he got mad at me not too long ago about me telling him about work, about sticking with school and sticking with, you know what I'm saying? He's a good student and stuff like that. But, and they look at it as all the fussing and get angry. It's not more of that. It's just stay on your shit so you can be better than I am. You know what I'm saying? I feel like that's what.
Trying to guide.
Yeah, exactly. And I feel like that's important. You know what I'm saying? Why does light just go out? Damn. Light just went out, y'all. Hold on. I still listen. Let me turn this light back on.
Keep fighting. As a man, our sun is our horizon. And our father's actions play a role, and we end up like them. So they can't let us see them hurt, cause we'll embody what they do and start a generational curse. No wonder most men are so depressed, all the things that they can't express. They go to war, get thrown on the shelf, then go back to war with their mental health. Then grab that bottle and ask for help, try to pull themselves out of hell. Then fall back down and then realize that they're gonna have to do it themselves. It's the circle of life, as a man you provide. They don't know what you're worth till the day that you die. And that's when they start crying. That's why we feel we can't hide ourselves. We don't expect you to understand. We just hope we can explain what it's like to be human. It's a lonely road, and you don't care about what we know. It's not about how
see that tattoo? Should I be noticing everything? Yeah, shit. Speak. What it say? Speak less. What it say? Speak less. Do more or something.
It's not about how we feel, but what we provide inside that hole.
How do you feel about the song, like, coming from, like, a woman standpoint? Like,
I don't know. I feel like all, like, guys, like, obviously, like, with the whole crying thing, like, trying to be, like, the number one provider and stuff like that. But I feel like you gotta, it's, like, remind yourself, like, it's okay to, I don't know. Like, you told me that one day, like, you're supposed to be, like, you know, well, you are a man, but I'm saying, like, you're supposed to be providing and stuff like that, but like sometimes you need a break, and like some people don't realize that. Like women don't realize, like, oh, like he needs a break or he needs a hug or someone to talk to, like, because you just have that mindset of like, I got it, but it's like men need that too, that like need to talk and cry and all that stuff, like we do.
Yeah, and I feel like it's more so of like, men, I don't want to necessarily say can't, because everybody, you know what I'm saying, can cry, or like, you know what I'm saying, but I feel like it's more so a,
like you can't.
Yeah, because you just, you like, I don't know, like how to explain it, like, you just, you got to hold your family together, you got to hold yourself together at the end of the day. Yeah.
Can't.
I feel like, honestly, like it's just one of those things. It's just one of those things. You try to keep it together for your family. And you keep on pushing, because you know if you don't, then you put yourself as, me personally, I feel like I put myself like as more of, you know, a female, or, you know, and I, no, like, no, there's like, I don't really know like how to say it. Like, I won't put myself as a man. You know what I'm saying? I won't put myself as a man. Like, I feel more so of, if I don't provide, or if I don't be a man, like I would just put myself like below a man. Like I just, so you want to stick, you got to do everything you can to keep on pushing. Like at the end of the day, like, you know what I'm saying? It's just one of those things.
Yeah, I know, but I feel like more people need to, you know,
It's just there.
Yeah.
But definitely appreciate everybody tuning in. Let us know, you know what I'm saying, y'all thoughts on the song. Definitely appreciate Dax, you feel me, for this song.
Yeah.
Big shout out. Charity note, definitely appreciate y'all tuning in, watching this reaction. Catch y'all next time.